Nicely done. Very nice indeed. You are clearly a man to be reckoned with.
The name's Fardine. Merchant, traveler, man of the world. I'm certain we'll be doing great things together. Take these, and now this rune, and Flotnar's greatest secret, the sail spar, as a sign of my good faith. You've earned it.
Grateful for their freedom, the Flotnar taught their liberators the secret of the sail spar. With this simple stretching pole, the Ulfung could prevent their longships from wrecking on the great leeward reefs of the Bay of Serpents. While the trader Fardine, seeing a leader worth befriending, returned to the village to set up his shop.
So, this is your village, eh? Not too shabby. Come see me when I've set up shop. I'm sure you have questions about the lands to the south.
A merchant living with the Ulfung? Never thought I'd see the day.
My mother, Grindel, spoke to me in my dreams. She requests an audience with you.
They say the troll witch has knowledge of how to forge the mystic metal, Jotan yarn.
I know not of this, but she challenges you to find her in the tunnels of Utgard.
If you can find one of the Jotun's anvils, we may be able to make more powerful weapons.
Sounds like a trap, but hopefully the kind with lots of giants to kill along the way. Let's do it!
Good to see you.
You need weapons?
Shall be my shop. I like your enthusiasm for shopping, but it takes time to build a superior mercantile business.
Helga's mother, the troll witch Grindel, did not take kindly to intrusions into her domain. For her to invite visitors was unheard of. Perhaps that was why the Ulfung could not resist accepting.
Thank you.
Couldn't even scratch me!